For this rollout, let's have our feet planted in the wall, tuck our tailbone, and push the ground away from us. We're going to roll out as far as we can without losing our pelvic tuck. We should feel our hamstrings, abs, and arms working well without feeling any pressure in our low back or neck.